Hello everyone, welcome back to Skyblock Let's Play. Yeah, you know. We have to complete the challenges. So let me pull those up. Okay. So far, it's been a while. We have. Wow. There's a little guy. You know? It's pretty chill, you know? It's just. What is this? Dude. Okay. So we have. Oh, man. We have a cobblestone generator. Okay, we built a house. Or, oh my, I just accidentally closed the Minecraft. We have built a cobblestone generator. Okay, we have built a house. We have expanded the island. Pumpkin farm. Wow, this is awesome. Wow, I mean this is really something. Like, yeah, I mean, you know, it's all coming together nicely. Look at that. Wow. And now we have to do the top. I mean, our house is just, it looks unfinished. We don't have a door. We don't have anything. So let's go ahead and we should make an axe. Oh man, this is awesome. There we go, we can make an axe. I think, do I have sticks? Wait, look at that, I got a music disc. Dude, okay. That's pretty awesome. That's awesome. Dude, I don't know why I didn't pick up that stuff before. Dude, because there's a music disc. Okay. Now I have a stick. What does this mean? Hi, I'm Jason and this is my Momoa. What? What the? Okay. I'm gonna leave that. No way. Okay, dude, my melon farm. There's too much freaking ice, dude. There we go. Okay, now I can make, like an axe. And, oh, I should go kill some logo, those guys, with a sword so that I can get bones and grow more trees and I can do more things, you know? Okay. Oh my god, I have no food. Just walking around like a poor me. I'm actually dumb. Oh. I'm actually dumb, bro. I just killed myself and wasted resources. Precious, oh precious resources, man. Now I have to start all the way back from the beginning. I don't have a bed. Oh no. I placed glowstone everywhere. So that's pretty cool. Oh, I got a music disc before. Dude, what? It's so easy to get music discs. It's crazy. I need to break this. Okay, should be enough. For a pickaxe, a sword, and oh my god, I need one more. Shoot. Okay. Oh, that one just disappeared. Okay. So that's hype. Okay. Now we come over here and we kill all the Can I do this when they don't have sun? Okay, that's awesome. Yay! That's so many logs. Now I gotta chop these trees down, which is like, it's like a little adventure, because I gotta find a little hidden puzzle. I gotta find all the trees. Or find all the tree trunks. much wood. Holy cow. Up here, and I can give myself a roof. Dude. Okay, that's hype. Now I gotta get myself a doorway. Okay, now I can make myself a door on either side. And that is hype. Okay. Let me also get couple more tools. Alright, I just need an axe. Yeah, like that. And then I can do little windows. And it's chill. What is this? Okay. Oh man. Do I have any more slabs? I don't. I'm actually dumb. I'm wasting resources. Okay, while we wait for that to cook, I'm gonna go place more trees. There we go, now we have them all lined up. There's spider. Dude, there's... God, I'm actually so dumb. Dude. There we go. There's a tree. That grew. That's awesome. Dude, I love trees. Why is there snow? It's pretty strange. Okay. Snowing. And did I never light my nether portal? How do I do that?
I'm gonna show you guys another. So the first method's pretty simple. You're gonna need a lava bucket and you're gonna need 8 pieces of wood. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do this. You're gonna dig out a, you're gonna dig out 3 this way and then 4 that way. And you're gonna build a 2x4 in front of the portal with wood. Now, if you guys don't have wood, there's crimson wood. There's all kinds of wood in the nether now, so it's super handy. And all you're literally gonna do is drop a lava bucket in the corner, and soon enough, bam, the portal actually lights. Now, if you guys don't have, a lava bucket, try to make it flow somehow downstream. Somehow get that portal lit. Like literally, if you have to make a trail of wood coming all the way from here, you know, to catch this piece of netherrack that's on fire, then do it. You know what I mean? It's the only way you're gonna escape the nether, okay? This way might take a long time, trust me. But we have one other alternate method if you guys can't do this method. Now, the only other method is getting a gas to shoot at you when you're standing in the base of the portal. So all you're going to have to do is sit right here and get the gas to shoot at you. This method could take a long time, but I've actually done it myself one time. I got caught. I was on stream. I was streaming, and I literally walked out of my portal, and a gas blew it up somehow. And I was so frustrated, but I ended up getting the gas to light the portal again. And bing, bada, boom, we were through the portal, and it was all good. So once again, I'm going to show you guys a 2x4. Light that lava in the corner. Boom, it's working. Go through the portal, and you are back home. Nobody likes to live in the Nether, trust me. I do personally. So thank you so much for watching. If this little tip helped you guys, make sure to smash that like button and also hit that sub button and that bell. And thank you very much. I will see you guys in the next Minecraft video.
That was something. Oops. That's fine. Dude, we got the portal lit. Oh, no way. It worked. Dude. Okay. Have I been here before? Why is there a second Nether portal? We're so close. And we have now made a bed. That is amazing. Now we can sleep through the night with no trouble. No troubles at all.
Thank you.
This place is starting to look pretty cool. I really like it. And look, a pumpkin has grown. You know. What else is there to do in this world? Make a wheat farm. I can make a wheat farm, make a giant red mushroom, craft a bed, I did that. Make 60, that's, I don't know, I'm not gonna do that because it's boring. Make an infinite water source done, craft a furnace, make a small lake, cook. I'm not gonna do any of that. Build like another portal. So this is boring. So I'm just gonna make a giant red mushroom. Where? I don't really know. Maybe I'll have to switch out this birch tree for building. The mushroom. Okay, and we need lots of bone meal. Hmm. can't put it back there. And I destroyed the tree for nothing. Dude. think I am done for the day. I think that's all I can do in this land of the Minecraft. Yeah. Yeah. This game is pretty cool, but it's really late. Yo, I just had an idea. Okay, now it works. Oh my god. Dude, what did I even have? Oh my god. Wait, I got lava back. My bucket, dude. Dude, how did I do that? Do I have all my stuff too? It's crazy. Just have to do one thing. great. Okay, awesome. Good luck. Yeah. It works. I made it. Baby zombies. It was smart, and it looks good. I feel like it looks good. I like that. Dude, there's a jack-o'-lantern. That's cool. Dude, okay, I'm done. I'm done playing Minecraft.